The eccentric Dean Ambrose lives right by one set of guidelines, his own. It doesn't matter who the opponent is. Ambrose is going to brandish his form of justice his way. Believe that.
Well, the door's locked, and at this point, the competitors might just be wondering exactly what they've gotten themselves into.
The WWE Universe here in Birmingham showing their appreciation for this match as we get started here, guys.
Ooh!
As the action continues, let's discuss Dean Ambrose briefly. In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
This matchup has all the makings of one for the ages. Time will tell if it lives up to its potential.
Yeah, well, it's one thing to talk about taking out your opponent, but another to actually do it.
The Lunatic Fringe is one of the toughest, most unpredictable superstars in sports entertainment today. Maybe even ever. Ambrose will do whatever is necessary to pick up the win.
KO punch!
This might be the opportunity he needed.
He's going for it all.
Whoa!
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
There's an excitement and chaos that follows Dean Ambrose wherever he goes. The Lunatic Fringe will pull out all the stops to make sure he leaves that ring victorious.
One of the things that makes the Lunatic Fringe so unpredictable is he can brawl. He can take it to the air, and he can go hold for hold with an opponent.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Hey, you and I both know he's double tough. He's not going to let something like this stop him from winning the steel cage match.
And guys, I don't think we talk enough about how loyal he is. I mean, people as trustworthy as him don't come around very often. He should definitely be commended for that, I'd say.
And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
And he gets him with a counter.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
And this has got to be it.
Two, three.
This will go down as one of his hardest fought battles in WWE.
Here is your winner, the champ, John C.
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.